Given the recent market volatility, you may be concerned about your college savings plan. The market's taken a hit lately. The market was down 4.4% in the third quarter, which doesn't sound like a lot, but it comes at the end of almost a year of market downturns. The market's lost about 20% since October. So what should you do if you have a college-bound senior? You want to take a look at the asset allocation in your 529 plan. And what that means is you want to look at the mix of stocks and bonds in your portfolio. If your college-bound student is a few years from entering college, you want to make sure you're taking some of the risk out of that portfolio. And that means reducing your exposure to the stock market. If you're taking a hit, if you're getting that quarterly statement from your 529 plan and it looks kind of rough, you don't want to panic. You don't necessarily need to move plans or anything like that. But you do want to make sure that you have quality funds. The last thing you want to do is make a move to chase returns. Two useful sources that folks may want to look at are Morningstar.com, which is a mutual fund specialist, but annually rates 529 plans, as well as SavingForCollege.com, which is a specialist site that can give you some insight into the overall quality of these programs.